Hey, it's the title card for the show, and I don't have a proper intro yet. Yay!
Hey, welcome back!
Hey guys, get a go fast!
I can't do it because I don't have a boy voice, but like,
gotta go fast!
Yeah!
Gotta come fast!
Yay, the ice stone! It looks like a key!
Maybe I can use it in the Mystic Ruins!
I'm gonna run all the way to the Mystic Ruins like this. I'm gonna go on a train.
You should run on top of the train.
I'm running.
Why the fuck is Sonic using anything other than running?
I mean, you know, it's a transportation. This was a fucking Dreamcast game, man. They couldn't just have Sonic run from point A to point. Oh, okay. Yeah? Yeah, okay. Sure.
We're terraforming.
You can do that. Ice Stone, looks like it. Thank you for telling us that again.
How did you not just break your ankles?
I am Sonic the Hedgehog.
How did you not just break your cankles?
That is how. I am Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
I did hit record. Fuck yay.
Fuck yeah.
Okay.
Hi, guys.
Hi. Sorry.
Hey, friends.
Just making sure I
greetings,
didn't.
My dudes.
I'm just making sure I'm not a complete douchebag.
Salutations, my dude bros.
My dudikoffs.
Michael Dudikoff. Is that his name?
Who?
Whoa, you just glitched. I don't know. Dudikoff was like, there's a famous person called Dudikoff and I can't remember their first name. I still haven't had caffeine.
You still have not. You have had a bit of sugar though.
I had coffee this morning and I'm drinking Coke right now.
Yeah, that could do it. And time to...
But like, okay, it has not been long enough for me to like...
Sonic, you are...
I didn't take my meds today though.
Oh, yeah. That's an anime.
Why didn't he just run up the ice? Sonic the Hedgehog!
It's like the fucking ladder climbing scene from fucking Metal Gear Solid 3. I should show you that.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Do you know it?
No, there's another one that's really funny, which is someone falling down a ladder while wearing, like, metal armor.
Oh my god.
And the whole time it just goes plink, plink, plink.
Oh my god, that sounds amazing.
No, actually, you know what it was? It was someone with like a very long metal helmet.
I can't remember. Yeah.
I want to embrace this icicle.
Sure.
Yeah, that wouldn't be uncomfortable at all to touch your bare fucking skin against ice.
I just. Fucking game, man.
But don't just.
You know, if we play Sonic Adventure 2,
I'm gonna have. He walked along the wall.
I know. I'm gonna have.
I was like, why doesn't he just walk along the ice?
I really look forward to when we beat this and go and play the other better
like
Sonic games.
Stop.
No, never. Never gonna stop.
There is a point at which I have to say in my life that is enough for me.
Red, they're gonna sing that Rob Zombie song. That red, bad, never gonna stop me. Never gonna stop.
Fight me.
Okay.
I'm still playing with my fidget cube, by the way. Hashtag not swans.
You don't have to say that.
I'm being stupid.
I know, but like...
Let me be stupid, Reese.
What was that?
Was that a thing trying to get your butthole?
He's a death robot. Okay, yeah, we're doing this again? Yeah, sure.
Spooky spooks. Okay. What is the purpose of those spikes?
To kill you, obviously.
Yeah, but like, they're not even near where you have to go.
Yeah.
It's just like a giant angry caterpillar. He's like, I'm gonna get you.
He's a meanie.
That's when the hungry, hungry caterpillar becomes the hungry, hangry caterpillar.
Oh my god. That's when the hungry, hungry caterpillar gets into body mods and,
very into the body modding scene. shout out to Ben Yahtzee Kershaw.
Ben Yahtzee Kershaw.
Otherwise known as...
Zero Punctuation.
Well, he's not Zero Punctuation. He is, he is. Sorry, I thought... I got Escapist confused.
Shout out to the Escapist,
the people who publish, I guess. They're an online magazine.
Yeah. They're cool.
And so, yeah, shout out to Zero Punctuation and his specific review of
Yoshi's
Woolly
World,
where a bunch of cartoon velociraptors get very into the body modding scene.
I found out something interesting the other day.
What was that? Tell me your interesting.
Oh my fucking god. There's a game I had when I was a kid.
I still have,
and we might. There's a game I had when I was a kid.
I'm not having fun.
I know.
I just thought I'd let you know. Oh my god, my screaming.
There's a game that I had as a kid, right? And I still have it. It's a PS1 game called Croc, right? And
yeah, I know Croc. I had Croc too.
Motherfucker.
I had Croc as well as Croc too.
I have both. There was I found Croc. I can't speak, Sarah.
Croc had...
Croc originally started its life, like, the early development stages. It was gonna be a Yoshi game. Like, legit. Sweet. It was being made for Nintendo. It was gonna be a full-on, like, this big 3D Yoshi game that came, that was riding off the success
of
of Super Mario 64. And then Nintendo kind of... And then Nintendo was kind of like, nah. but Artisan Entertainment were like, or whoever made it. I think it was Artisan. I can't fucking remember who made it. But yeah, they were just like, we want to keep making this game, and they went to fucking Fox Games.
Oh, so like Nintendo just lost interest in the project.
Yeah, I guess. And
well, they had other stuff they were doing. Oh god, why?
I don't know, dude.
This thing should come with a seizure warning.
It's a snow effect. Anyway, yeah, they just were like, oh, my dog's at my door.
Yeah, I thought it was the
dog. They were just like, yeah, we don't want to make this game, and they went to Fox, like, apparently Fox for a small amount of time had, like, a game company, I don't know if they're still going, but fucking, I don't know, and they published fucking Croc, and they made it into its own game, and the more you look at Croc, the more you're just kind of like, oh, yeah, he could totally have been Yoshi.
I mean, you can even see with the design a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
But I mean, the classic green kind of color.
Croc's a fun little game.
Oh, yeah,
my
brother loved that game growing up.
I want to play it again. I want to play it on the show,
God. Because I was young. I was too young to play a lot of those games.
Yeah, I was too. Croc was annoying. Oh, God, Sonic. Stop hitting the walls, bro.
No, Sonic, this isn't pinball anymore. Stop.
Oh, my God. Okay. Yeah, we might play Croc on this show one day, because, you know, I just gotta... Okay. Yeah, sure.
Do you remember the show Lucha Libre?
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
I remember a lot of it.
Ricochet Pulverizing Pinball?
Oh, yeah! Ricochet Pulverizing Pinball!
And the girl, I can't remember her name.
She turned into a thing.
Yes.
And the flea just farted.
Oh, he was the flea!
Le flea!
And I feel like he might have been voiced by the same guy who was in, like, Rocket Power. The red-headed friend.
I remember Rocket Power as a show.
The kid who filmed everything.
Oh,
in Rocket
yeah.
Power, so you had
I can't remember the characters'
Tito
names.
Tito
and
Jazz,
Power,
I think.
You're asking. Okay, bye.
Tito and Jazz,
Oops.
I think, maybe?
I don't remember, I can't be fucked to look at it. I can't look it up. I'm
you
currently,
can't look it up.
I'm
my
currently
too large
rolling, surfing around at the speed of a hedgehog on a snowboard.
It's like they're like, how can we make Sonic move without running? Like, that was their purpose.
Hey, oh my god. I got off the board right at the end, but there was no, like, delay, so I just started running, and I, like, sort of drifted to the left, but it was like, you finished the level.
I'm confused.
I am, too. Yeah, it's
Chaos Emerald.
Yay, we got the Emma dude, and now we're at the Mystic Ruins.
Oh, my Emma dude.
What are we doing here, guys?
We gotta find out who that person is.
What are we... Okay.
Did you take my emeralds?
Oh.
I'm not gonna take this joke anymore. I'll shut up.
No,
did you take my joke?
Where are we going? Okay.
We're going to go get the Emma dude.
I am at the ice cave, yes.
You
wanna Where
go
do
get
you want
to,
me to go?
You
want to
go to the altar of the emerald.
Do I?
That is literally where the next emerald would be.
No, that's where the master emerald
That'd
should
be.
That'd
be where the Emma dude is.
But it's not.
But I want
and
an
I can't
Emma
get out that way. I can't get out that way anyway.
Please.
I know, but we can't.
Emma dudes.
We can't do the thing that, you know, women.
I'm just making you mad.
I know.
I'm making you smeared.
Smeared.
So smeared.
Okay, what the fuck are we doing? Give me. Oh, wait, I should go talk to the little bubble. The little shiny fucker. Where are you? Tickle! Where the fuck are you? Oh, no. Look.
Hi, it's Kanuku's.
Hey, man.
Is he gonna say, did you take my Emma dude?
Actually? Well, we'll see. As soon
What's
as he opens.
Knuckles?
As soon as he opens his non existent mouth. Oh my god.
Something bugging
Straight
you?
Out the gate with the fucking punches.
No time for game, Sonic.
Okay.
Give me the emeralds you have. Right.
The Emma dudes.
Why?
What? Let's just see you.
It's cuz Knuckles is easily fucking influenced and be talked to Eggman and fucking
Eggman.
Eggman.
Oh, no. I have to find out who that's by.
Yep. Bye. And guess what? One more boy. That was the easiest boss match in existence.
Did you take my emeralds?
Oh my god. Oh, Knuckles, you damn fool. Look what he did. You knocked out the Chaos Emeralds, and now Eggman has them, you darn fuck. Good job, Mang. That's some solid... fuck you, Eggman. He looks like fucking Richard Nixon. Oh, I'm not an Eggman.
Hedgehog the Sonic.
Hedgehog the Sonic.
Posted on May 23rd, 2012.
And who's...
By Senile Snake.
Cool.
And it is based on...
Wait, why are you... Don't tell me Eggman
tricked you again. Oh, okay.
Okay.
There's a couple people I know. But, the comics were made by Tyson Hesse.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll link the video that's from, because I've referenced it like 4 or 5 times
great.
Now.
Oh, great.
But we'll
hey, look.
We'll link that, and that's got all the information of where that came from in that video description. Yeah. But it's very, very funny. It made me giggle. And it's like 90% of my Sonic knowledge comes from that one video.
I eat all the emeralds. Okay.
Oh, God, that is some...
He has a...
Oh, that is some body
horror.
Now. That's some body horror.
Am I gonna fight this thing? Do I fight? Yeah, I'm fighting fucking... Chaos 4! 4 Chaos! Why? Where did this lake come from?
You also have 4 rings.
Oh, great.
Oh no, we were standing in front of the lake.
Yeah, but the lake was not this big.
You were not this big.
At some point,
you were smaller. Now he's a shark, what the fuck?
Yeah, he has a tail now. Boom!
Yeah, but like, I'm so confused.
Yeah, he changes forms when he gets more Chaos Emeralds.
He's a butthole.
Yeah.
He looks like a shrimp. He looks like a yabby shark.
He's a weird. Oh, he's underneath. Shark. He's underneath me. Okay, come to the end. Boom. That's how you beat this watery fuck.
That's how you do it.
I love how his body is made of water, but he is a different color from the water.
A different density.
He's different than the water we stand on.
He is.
Also, question. How am I standing on water?
It's the lily pads. But also, if you like move faster.
But also...
Oh, that's just fucked.
Yeah.
You have magical shoes. Let's say that.
Sure.
Let's say you have magic shoes. Or maybe. They'll get a little sacrilegious at this point.
Sonic is Jesus.
Is Jesus.
Jesus Christoph.
Yeah.
My bro. Bro Jesus Christoph.
Yeah.
Shout out to the non-existent... Actually, if you were named Jesus Christoph and you were watching this video... hey, Zeus.
Go away! Leave me alone! I feel personally victimized!
No, you know who... You shouldn't feel personally victimized. You know who should feel personally victimized?
Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus. Best Jesus is Zeus from,
I'm having fun.
From...
Fuck you!
Gravity Force.
Yeah, I did it! I beat Gravity Force.
Gravity Force. Cuss 4.
I beat Cuss 4.
You got 26 extra rings.
That's cool, man. Oh, look,
You're cool, man.
It's the fucking egg carrier.
Oh, look at it.
Oh, that's phallic.
Look at it.
Oh, that is very phallic.
Your face is phallic.
Yeah, I know.
Because you're a dick.
Thanks, man.
He looks like an angry bird with a big nose. He's like, I'm so angry because my nose is so big.
That are Eggman's. You said. Yeah, you hit the timer. Behold, my floating masterpiece.
I set the egg timer.
The egg. Oh, my fucking god. The egg courier.
As if you have better fucking names.
Pales in comparison to Chaos. Adieu until we meet again, my friends. You're not my friend. Oh, he is being taken by his people.
I must go, my people need me.
This fucking game, I love it so much. This game could last us a while because we're gonna get through like 6 campaigns.
I'm okay with this. Let's get to my workshop
and we'll take the tornado. Okay, Tails. Yeah. How can you fly? You're literally 8 years old. Wait, no, you're 12. You're 12 years old. Never mind. Unfinished business to take
care of. He's a special boy.
Yep.
Only he moves his eyebrows and his ears.
I know.
Only Sonic does that.
Oh my god, dude. Sorry. Getting a case of the sleepies.
How could you sleep when we have high quality games? How?
I'm not even going to dignify that with a fucking response.
How, Reese? Answer my question.
Yeah.
These are serious questions that need answers.
Okay, he's going into his little...
Oh, that's the timer.
Oh, great.
Oh, he's... Okay, he's gone. Okay. Bye.
I can't...
No, it's just fine. We can go for a couple extra minutes.
Fucking, what the hell is he doing?
Why do his hands sit behind his legs? Naturally. Like, if he stops, his fingers rest, like, behind his legs.
I have no idea. Oh, yeah.
Oh, they like... Okay, so they're not falling off. They're, like, designed to move.
I actually kind of like the design of this.
That's,
it's kind of
cool.
That's cool,
except something just clipped through something else.
Of course it did. This is fucking Sonic Adventure. What do you expect?
I expect high quality.
You'd be wrong.
I know. I didn't say it was the correct expectation, Reese. I'm just telling you what I expect. You asked me a question. Sonic!
Hop in!
No.
My anus.
Sonic! Hop in! That's like a really unnecessarily large space.
All of a sudden,
go!
All of a sudden, you notice that they changed.
You did not hop in. You stood on the back, Sonic.
Do you
understand the need for seatbelts?
Did you notice he changed model? All of a sudden, he was missing the shoes and also other things that he picked up.
He's not wearing a seatbelt.
I know. He doesn't need one. He's Sonic the Hedgehog. He can run as fast as the thing. Anyway, we gotta go. We will continue this next time.
We will continue this riveting.
On the fucking super shoe. The super shoe.
Super shoe.
Join us then. Until
really big shoe.
Until then, we love you. Take care.
Yeah.
Enjoy
memes.
Enjoy memes.
Bye.
Always enjoy memes. Bye, guys. We love you. Bye.
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 Oh, God. God, that was draining.
It's a trip, huh?
No, don't click it. No click. Only my click.
Two more episodes.
Click.